What is up, YouTube? Nate Ramos gang, what is good? So I'm back with another reaction video. So in this reaction video, I'm going to be doing Queen Naija's part two to Pack Lite. Last week or 2 weeks ago, I've done her video Pack Lite part one, because she had two different videos for Pack Lite. She had the club version, and then now she has the house version. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do part two, and let's get started in this video. So at the beginning of this video, her and the guys arguing outside of the house. She's throwing clothes at him. This kind of reminds me of Hold You Down with DJ Khaled, when him and his wife in the video was arguing at the time, but they're arguing outside in this video. She has this camouflage outfit kind of on, black hair, red lipstick. She has her items packed. She has red hair now. It's like a queen kind of setting. So like, she's in a mansion, her name is Queen, she's like in a kingdom kind of feel. She's like in gowns, dresses, heels. She has red hair in and black hair in this video. She looks very elegant. She looks very dope. She has like this hologram of her with three different outfits on, and it's kind of like a group kind of theme. She's still throwing clothes at the guy. She has numerous outfits in this video she switches into. It's like a moving screen with her sitting on the couch acting like she don't have to get up off the couch while she sings. So now she's on the floor with like a crown, and she's in the crown, and it's made out of candles. And she's very seductive in this video. And I think she looks very sexy in this video, for one. Queen has been doing her thing over the year, and I give her props about that. She still has the red hair in. This song is my song right here. I play this song 24/7. She's like in a two-piece kind of outfit. Pack Lite is basically telling the guy he's going to have to either get his shit together, or he's going to have to pack light and walk the fuck out the door. So that's what she's basically saying in this video. Get your shit together, or you can pack light and leave. And her nails are cute in this video. She's still in the crown setting. She's still in the room setting. She has this green outfit on. She has two pieces on. I think it's very dope for her to wear these kind of outfits. She has big earrings like usual. Okay, Queen, I see you. Now she's throwing the PlayStation at him, and it's gonna break. She's still throwing more clothes, more technology at the guy. Throwing his clothes in the pool at the end. She's going ham in this video. And that is the end of the video for Pack Lite Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, for one. Queen Naija is like my favorite R&B singer out of Beyonce, Rihanna, and I think she's very talented. She's very beautiful. And I think that the way she acknowledges God and still is and she's able to still become an R&B singer for her and her family, I think that she's showing everyone, if you had any kind of dream, you can pursue it and you can just do it on your own. So that's why I love Queen Naija. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, and subscribe at the end of this video.